technical difficulties. That'll be a little better. Having fun?
Yep. I've already picked up some flint and some berry bushes and some other stuff.
Pick flowers.
Working on it. Yes, dear.
Yours, but oh well.
Cough much or just think about it? Never.
Da, 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 birdie! And there's a wormhole here. Need a thing. Need
fire.
Need wood for fire.
Okay, hang on.
There! Get, go, go. Go chop wood.
Okay, as soon as I can find some.
Over here. Come back to the fire. Look, trees everywhere.
Yeah, but I need X. Hang on, let me build an X first. Axe.
Oh no!
How'd you do that?
I have a lighter. My character has a lighter. Oh, whew, that was harrowing. Okay. Camping's cool.
Holy crap! We have berry bushes for days. Uh-oh. What the heck is that?
Attack the frog! Right click on it! You're gonna die. Or just run away.
What I'm doing.
I don't know why he decided to attack you.
Because I attacked him. Because I'm a glutton for punishment.
Weirdo. I'm gonna attack the animals.
Don't attack the aminals.
Oh, especially not the frogs, because they will attack back.
Oh, crap!
Die.
I kind of got injured. Something, something pointy berries.
What are those? Grass geckos? Oh, nice! They got grass. Got grass. Not gonna get you, little guys. Yay.
I need more flowers. I seize you.
Pick the flowers.
Oh, crap. Crud. Frig. They want to drop at you.
Hit the right click. Shit. Hurry, eat. Oh, no, no. Give it.
Damn.
Here, for berries.
Thank you, Sullivan.
Here. We know a rock thing.
Good.
Can you give me more grass? Thanks, Lizard.
Flower! I wasn't feeling good, so I needed to eat.
Hopefully that guy needed to get more.
What was I thinking picking this guy? He does have a bitchin' mustache, though.
Hey, verbal language. Flowers!
No, you took my berries! Roo-roo!
I only took one thing. I only have one thing of berries, man.
Seems legit.
Ooh.
Okay, hang on. Let me eat first. Then. I'm gonna build a campfire.
Sorry if that was right in your ear, dude. Yeah.
I built a campfire.
Good. You have 12 petals yet?
I'm sorry?
Do you have 12 petals yet?
Give me 1 second, let me check. I have... Hang on, let me see what I have. I have... 8. So I'm working on it.
I'm back here, but I want to get, I want to go around and get more supplies before it becomes truly night.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I moved the mic closer so you can enjoy my lovely voice from up close.
Yes, I love your lovely voice.
I can make a pick. Thank you very much.
Cool. Plus, you're not echoing anymore, which is good.
Well, I can still hear it a little bit, but that might be just because I'm listening for it.
Yeah.
That's why I moved the mic closer, so that I can
yeah.
just, you know, so ever so nicely whisper into the mic.
Yes.
Very seductively whisper into the mic.
Yes.
Oh, let me make one of these. Yay, I got gold, so I can make a science machine when we find the beefaloes. If we find the beefaloes. Because beefalo poop is the best.
Got another log for the fire.
Good. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm gonna chop down yonder tree.
Oh, I killed something somehow. How strange.
Very. Sweet, now I got more logs for
fire. Oh no!
Okay.
Eat!
Hang on. Yes, Conrad is gonna eat. Wait, my name's not Conrad. Wolfgang!
Yes, that's your name is Wolfgang.
No, my name is Sock Monkey.
I burnt some petals. No, don't do that! You made them.
But it turned into ashes! Which are important for something.
More food.
Working, yes. Working on it.
And you need even more, because I think your hunger goes down faster than mine does.
No, I want to put my berries in the thing. Shoot, how many flowers do I have? Why? Yeah, because I'm a big fat doof and I burnt my flowers.
Uh-huh. How many do you have then?
One.
What happened to them all? Did you eat them or something?
No, I burnt them.
All of them?
Yeah. Like five of them.
Oh. Find flowers, because you're going to go insane.
I'm looking. Pointy is not fair. What the? French toast? Yes, what the French toast?
How can you find grasslands?
Oh god.
There's nothing. Ooh, lots of berry bushes.
Well, we kind of are on a post-apocalyptic map here.
Are we?
Sure sounds like it.
I think we're just in the wilderness. Gobble, gobble. Go away, turkey. Stop eating our berries.
I picked up an egg. Oh, God!
Oh, God, run away! Run away! Run! Run!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Run!
Oh no! You won't. No, you won't. No, you won't. Oh no, you won't. Oh no, you don't. No, no bad eye thingy.
Yes, it's a big bird. Don't go near its nest, and don't
Well, yeah, that was really smart of me, wasn't it? Pick an egg, you dumb... You dink.
I don't think we needed to know that about you, honey.
What? Oh, Snuffleupagus.
Oh, snap. As Jay would say.
Oh, shuzz butt.
What's a shuzz butt?
Ask Grace Blue her.
Okay. If I'm ever in the position to do so, I will.
She's that white-haired lady at church.
I know who she is, sweetie. That doesn't mean I'm going to remember.
Oh god, can I attack this thing?
Don't attack anything, you doof. Go find food.
I'm trying to run away from this thing. Who's trying to attack me? Go away.
Okay, well, I think I'm coming back towards where camp was.
I'm running around the map. I'm running around the map trying not to die. I'm trying not to die, thank you.
Well, if I can get to you and help you, I will. I'm on a road.
Well, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. I'm trying not to die here. This thing is following me. Oh, God! Oh God, it's following me. I am so dead. I'm gonna be so dead.
Did I head back to the arch?
I don't know, did you?
No, I mean, should I? Listening is a skill.
I'm trying not to die here, Sylvan.
You know, I don't know if I made this world endless.
Come on, you smug. Go away, you stupid thing. Go away.
Ooh, I found a little grassland.
Oh, that's fantastic. I'm trying not to die. Wait. Okay, I'm building a camp. I appear not to be pursued anymore.
Not what anymore?
Pursued.
Good.
I'm gonna temporarily build a camp.
Can you describe where you are?
Head south and west. I'm by some trees, and...
What kind of trees?
Pines.
Are you by these lizard thingies?
The what?
The lizard things.
Maybe. I think I passed a bunch of them.
Okay. Did you pass the rocks?
Yeah. I picked up some rocks.
What is that?
I was trying not to get deaded.
I know.
Okay, I wonder if I can cook this egg. I sure can.
Ooh, moon rocks. I'll just stay by the fire. I will attempt to find you. I'm on a road.
I just ate an egg.
Congratulations, did you cook the egg?
Yes, I cooked the egg.
Good. Are you by some water?
I think I may have passed some water.
Okay, on the north or south?
Hang on, let me show you. Shoot.
Never mind.
I'm way at the south end of the map.
Oh, okay.
I'm by a road, by some pines. You pass some tombstones.
Okay.
What just happened? The thing just happened. I need to eat. Okay, daylight has come.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna head back to the road and try to find you.
I'm on the road in the rocks with the lizards. Oh, I found the bird! I think tried to eat you.
Oh, God. Oh, dear. Yeah, I found it too.
Well, I don't see you, so maybe there are two birds.
Oh, God. Trying to provoke the bird. I'm scared.
Well, I'm trying to find you. Okay, I found some pine. I found a pine tree. Found a berry bush and a rock.
Do you want me to go back where I came?
Maybe.
Let me see what I can do. Okay. Oh God.
Darn it, I reached a corner.
Alright.
By the way, I passed a field that had, like, ice in it.
Okay.
Does that sound familiar?
No.
Hmm.
Okay, Marge Simpson.
It's actually right near where the bird is. That I am avoiding right now.
I'm heading back to the road.
Okay. Oh, find another bird. Oh, no. Found pines and rocks and... I think I found a road.
Did you pass some turkeys?
I didn't see any I found your fire.
Found my old fire?
I found your fire. Yeah, you cut down a tree and you left some... pine cones, and you're right next to like a swamp.
I don't know about a swamp, but
oh, it's like one square of swamp. It's not. There's not even reeds or anything in it.
Okay, I'm going back to where I was. I'm talking about the fire last night.
Well, this fire is still burning, so
I must have just abandoned it, which in the real world is a bad thing to do.
I know. If you make the fire...
Did you pass a graveyard?
No.
Cold. Okay, because I passed a graveyard when I was...
Which direction are you heading?
Southwest.
Up, there you are. I found you. Hi.
Is Tiny Torch Lady Sylvan? Hello!
Yay, I found you. I'm capable of following directions.
Uh-oh. Did I break my axe?
Oh, run away. Get away from there. There's a bird. Okay, let me see, look at the map for a second. I think we should go just follow this road south and see where it goes.
And I just had to refill real quick. Hi, Silver.
Hello, sock monkey. I wub you.
I wub you too.
Of course, if I were Willow, I'd be setting you on fire and laughing.
Well, why aren't you Willow?
I am Willow, in the game anyway. What is this? Is this... Whoa. The worst kind of tree, the non-flammable kind.
Do not try punch tree.
Okay, this is weird. I've never seen this before.
Sounds like a perfect place to set up camp.
I hear something.
It sounds like a perfect place to set up camp. Oh, shoot. I have no more...
Gotcha! I killed a mole. I don't know, which way should we go?
Let's just run around aimlessly.
That doesn't help. Okay, south it is. Rocks. So much rocks on this map. We don't
flint,
need rocks.
Oh, thanks! You stole my flint. What the heck did you do that for?
There, have flint. You happy?
You stole my flint. Roo-roo.
Roo-roo, I gave it back.
Roo-roo.
I gave it back and more with interest.
Thank you.
Why is this map so rocky? We need grasslands.
No
we need beefalo. We need beefalo poop. Ugh. Okay, better make a fire. Can you make a fire, please?
Hang on, I'm working on it. I need to pick up logs. Do I not have enough grass? Crud, I have no grass.
Okay, hold on. Oh god, we're gonna die. Sorry, didn't get there fast enough.
Are you overloaded?
Yes.
Is it raining in game? It's raining.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna starve.
Then we're both gonna die. Oh god, we're gonna walk in there.
And I'm going crazy. These things are gonna kill me.
Head in the correct general direction of the thing, I think.
Lighting everything on fire. Come on, light the forest!
Uh-oh, what I do? Oh. went down a wormhole and came up. Wow! I'm way off the map now.
And I died.
Good going.
World will reset. I must not have set it to endless. Boo! Alright, reset now.
Take two, scene one.
Yeah, I know, right? Man, that was awful.
So I want to play Wilson.
Yes.
All right, take two, scene one. Here we go. Hi, honey.
Okay, let's see. Where are we? Whoops.
In Brimworld.
Oh, wasn't Brimworld. Brimworld is much more bleak. Pick flowers, quick.
That's what I'm doing. We're in the old tree. Dang it! Stop it! Meow. Meow. Meow.
Picking saplings, picking saplings. I need sticks and sticks and. I need sticks to make a fire. I need grass now. A lots, a lots.
You sang.
I did, very good. I need sticks to make a fire. I need grass now. A lots, a lots.
I have 12. Sweet, I have the perfect amount to make a little garland that makes me look
juicy
like a
juicy berry bush. Ooh.
Behave, Sylvan.
Hi, JFK. How long have you been watching? I think, my Twitch dashboard, totally froze up.
Is it singing Let It Go?
Let it go.
Go, let it go. I need some stuff to make a
grass.
Axe.
Grass.
I need some
grass. Oh good, you made a thing. A head thing. You know, with the flowers. Garland, that's what it's called. Oh good, grassland. Maybe there's beefalo.
Well, I would like some flint, please. If we can find, that's what I want.
I know, I haven't found any of that. I only have grass, though. I should be able to make a fire.
How do you cut down the grass?
You just pick it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, that was small grass that I saw then.
Glad you're enjoying it, JFK.
Hey, JFK, what's cracking?
Oh, yay, there's beefalo here. Okay, we're totally camping here.
Damn it. Darn it. Doggone. Sorry, trying to keep the language, at least, PG-13.
Yeah. Thank you, sweetie.
You're welcome.
Poop, poop, poop. Both beefalo poops the best. With it, we can make farms and have food and not starve.
Good.
All the poop. All the poop all the time. You better come find me. I am on the map. Like, southwest of the spawn point.
Are you by the beefaloes?
Yes. And I found a road. I'm on a brick road.
Man, I found some beefalo.
Poop.
Droppings.
Poop. Called poop. Manure. Yes.
What?
Beefalo manure.
Are you south of the beefalo? I think I'm on the same...
north of the beefalo.
Okay, and it's on a curvy road?
Yes? Question mark? Brick?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Actually, we're like, hi, oh, honey. There you are. Yay! Hi.
You're excited.
Indeed. Why can't I make it? Oh, do you have wood?
What?
Did you chop down any trees?
No, I've been looking for flint to make an axe.
Oh, no. So we found the beefalo, but we still can't get wood to make an axe. And flint.
I would make a joke about wood, but that wouldn't be PG-13.
Why, do you have some right now?
No comment.
Why no flint? The last map we were on was full of rocks and stuff, and now there's nothing. Oop, found a pig house. Ooh, a touchstone. Excellent. If we die, we'll come back there. We're gonna die. Do you have enough to make a torch?
Hang on, lights. I do, actually.
Good. At least we won't die tonight.
Tonight seems legit. Hang on, I'm trying to follow you.
Well, be faster.
I'm trying.
Ooh, boards. And an axe! Oh, free axe! We can build a fire now. No. Equip the axe. Come over here so I can chop at a tree. Don't go nowhere. Hey! Okay, ADD boy. Hey, that's not what I wanted. Pick up the log. Oh, thank goodness. Foosh!
Good day to you, Sullivan.
You can put away your torch now.
In the thing.
You right click it to unequip.
Oh, let's just run it. Well, it's dead.
Too late!
Woof.
Maru. Meow. And it's daytime, yay! We did not... We lasted the night.
Yay.
No, it didn't break down the tree.
Carrots.
Bad. We need rocks! We need flint! Where is all the rocks? Where are all the rocks?
They're by the blacksmith.
Yes, we will last the day. The day is easy to last as long as the sock monkey doesn't attack anything.
Wait, mushroom.
Careful with those mushrooms. Sometimes they have other effects. At least I won't starve. Oh my gosh, it's a cat tune?
Meow. Hey, it was singing the song of my people.
Ow. Well,
because
at least I got
for
food.
Those, because for those who don't know... Oh, it's like a cat-raccoon hybrid.
Does that raccoon cat-coon thing, does that thing attack you? Oh,
I
wouldn't go over there.
I did not, Hi, Sylvan.
Because I think if there are big people around, they'll attack you if you're around the king.
I didn't get close enough to it to...
Gross. Hey! Tumbleweed, come back here. What are you good for? Hey, more of those lizard things.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you give twigs. Oh, and what's that? Oh, a stinger. It's pokey. Yes, thank you. A cactus? That's gonna hurt me, isn't it? Indeed. Hey, there's a vulture or something. Oh! Did it get you?
Yeah, well...
It's like a rock? Thanks, Willow. I don't think I've ever seen birds in this game either.
Man, I
don't
know where
what's
that
the, I got a green gem.
Oh god. Oh god.
Did you get pecked again?
Oh.
All this dry land and no flint.
No.
Oh, it's a killer beehive. Good luck.
Poopy. Oh,
run away.
Poopy pants. Aw, poopy pants.
Keep running.
That's what I'm... Yes, dear, that's what I'm
doing.
They
left you alone now. You can stop.
I'm trying to find stuff, sis.
Yes, yes. I knew that cactus was gonna get me. I don't care. I wanted to see what would happen anyway, because I'm a sadist that way. Sadist? Is that the right thing?
Masochist?
Maybe. Loving of pain?
Yeah, that's masochism.
Well, alrighty then.
Don't ask me how I know this.
All these
what?
Rocks and no way to make a thing.
Fire.
We still haven't found any flint.
So we can't make a fire. Do I have stuff to make a torch?
I have plenty of stuff to make a torch.
Wait. I don't have any nitrite for a endothermic fire.
Oh, we don't want to make that. That's only for if we're hot. I've made one of those and froze myself to death.
Seems legit. I need to get more twigs.
Maybe there's like... No? Aha! Come over here.
Yes, I'm headed your way.
Stop! Stop! Here you go. Twigs. Twigs for you.
Thanks, honey.
I figured out if you... What is it? Control? You can, like, take only part of the stack, or like half...
We did that math fire.
I love how these guys drop grass. Hilarious. I take it. Rocks everywhere and not a single flint. Oh, I won't starve. Which is the name of the game, at least.
Uh-oh.
What?
I ate some cactus flesh and got the sickies.
Uh-oh.
The sickies. Which Sylvan is still kind of getting over.
Yes, I try very hard not to cough into the mic, but sometimes I can't help it.
And my light just ran out.
All these rocks and no flint.
It's like a rock. Seems legit, Willow.
Really?
Yes, really.
I was hoping maybe these tumbleweeds would have rocks in them, but they only have light stuff.
Cut grass! Good day to you, Sylvan.
Uh-oh. I ran out of wood. Here. Have a torch.
Thank you, Sylvan.
Gonna use it or what?
Yeah, as soon as I can find it.
I will break them with my mind.
Wait, you're going to rape them with your mind?
Woo! Thought my hair was on fire for a second there, but it's just the torch.
Whoa!
Yeah, don't stand near it. I thought Willow was supposed to be fireproof.
Don't stand. Don't stand so.
I'm trying to get
don't
more
stand
sanity
so
back.
Close to me.
Willow gets sanity back by standing near the fire. Oh, bye bye fire. Break
no
open.
No
Give
crying.
Me your rocks, rock.
I'm gonna go this way and see if we can find some.
Well, this is the right terrain, this color. But we're in like the desert instead of actual quarry land.
Seems legit.
Oh, fire resistant, huh?
I need. Oh wait, there's a. Uh-oh.
I'm coming to see you.
Carrots.
I prefer these berry bushes. I think when you eat the berries, they give you life back as well. Which usually you have to cook stuff.
Hi, honey. Oh God. Oh God.
Hey.
Oh God.
He's too damp to burn. Oh no, now he's after me. Except I'm too fast for him.
Bye, Sylvan.
Oh, I found the catcoon again.
Bye bye.
Ooh, what is this? Oh, is this where the catcoon lives?
I think so.
Oh, there's several. Oh, yep.
Oh, they're soft and.
Meow! Meow!
Okay, Marge Simpson.
We need. Flint!
I got mushrooms for days!
Hey, somebody killed a butterfly and didn't eat the wings.
One day. One day you will turn into a beautiful silvern fly.
Silver fly?
Silvern fly.
Silver fry?
Seems legit. Go away, no pollination for you.
Last time we had all rocks. This time we know where everything but the rocks are.
it's totally kife.
God, you're using all modern slang and stuff again. I don't understand you when you do that.
What, use the word kife?
Yes.
Kife means it's all totally messed up and awful. And
where does it come from?
It's a Canadian slang term.
Oh, no wonder.
What?
You're weirdo overseas. Yes, you heard me, overseas. Slang words and stuff.
Yeah, because because Canada's across the sea.
Oh, I see you.
Because Canada's overseas.
Hi.
Because Canada's overseas seems legit.
Absolutely. Hey, it's across the water from us, isn't it? Huh?
Not really.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
Don't you whatever me. I kind of set the tree on fire. Well, we have light, at least.
No, but I'm still looking for rocks. Whoa! I think that rat catcoon just ate a bird.
That's what catcoons do?
Apparently.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, what was that? Oh, it was a spider. Okay, I'm back in the grassland.
I'm dead.
Oh, you ate a bad mushroom, bad boy.
I ate like three of them.
Yeah, well, they hurt you when you eat them, silly.
Whatever.
Oh, it's really across the sea for you, JFK? Weez is in the States. No. Well, that's why, because the sock monkey's gonna haunt me.
Where is the spawn point? Oh, it's all the way over there? Oh, for frick's sake. No crying.
I think this is the first time I've ever been in a thing that I could not find flint.
Seems legit.
Oh, are you actually across the sea from Canada? Like, not in North America?
Maybe he's in Greenland.
Ah.
Well, what's the consensus?
JFK is in the UK.
G'day, mate.
Oh yes, that's very UK of you, sweetie.
Pip 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 pip
what
cheerio.
What is that?
Oh, GFK, we're gonna be going to see John Cleese, who is one of your countrymen.
Oh my
on
gosh.
Sunday.
Whoa, my gosh. Free pickaxe.
Hey, GFK,
no!
we're gonna die. One of your,
I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die.
On Sunday. We're gonna be going to see John Cleese at the Chicago Theater and going to see Monty Python and the Holy Grail. Unfortunately, Sylvan isn't a big Monty Python fan, so...
Yeah, I'm weird, okay? But I got a pre-pickaxe, so now maybe I can go... Oh. You wish you were
I'm
in Greenland, huh?
I'm headed to the spawn point.
Okay, I'm going to back to where those rocks were now that I found a free, pickaxe. Trading diagrams are for dorks. Maybe then I can get flint and I can stop going crazy because I'll be able to build a fire. It's all the way down there.
Why can't I haunt it? Apparently not. All shuz butt. Morning! What you got then? What is egg and bacon? Egg, sausage and bacon? Egg and spam? Egg, bacon and spam? Egg, bacon, sausage and spam? Spam, bacon, sausage and spam? And lobster, thermidor, a crevette with the morning sauce, kind of fried egg on top, Indian patty and the top of spam. Have you got anything without spam in it? Well, spam, bacon, spam and sausage, that's not got much spam in it. I don't want any spam! How about spam? Hey, could I have egg, bacon, spam, and sausage without the spam? Eek! Leave me here! I don't like spam! Spam, 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 spam. Wonderful spam! Wonderful spam! Wonderful spam! Wonderful spam! Spam, 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 spam. Wonderful spam! Wonderful spam! Okay then, roger that.
There we go. Sorry, I had my mic accidentally, well, not accidentally, I muted it so that I wouldn't cough right into the mic. Thank you for saying something.
Spam, 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 wonderful spam, wonderful spam.
Okay, so these rocks don't give flint. How wonderful.
So not only have you not seen Monty Python and the I've never seen it either. So we're both going to be seeing it together for the first time. But that's okay. Seriously? Because... But that's okay because I've never seen Star Trek II: The Wrath of Khan. And that's what we're going to be seeing on the...
Oh, if I go over there... There's a rock over there that probably has flint in it.
Okay, touchstone.
I don't know if it shows on the map or not, but it's by the King Pig, I think.
The King Pig, okay. Whatever a King Pig is.
Screak. Well, the map shows the King Pig, that's why I said that. You've not seen any Star Trek at all?
Not you.
Not you, Sock Monkey. JFK. I did not know that was possible. But then again...
I've never seen any Star Trek either, except for that one episode that we saw, Trouble with Tribbles.
The one I made you watch.
Yeah, I bought a thing off from one of those cards that was in our lobby, and now I get nothing but spam.
Oh, thank God! I dropped that for a moment. Hey, I got 2 gold nuggets too.
Spam. Wonderful spam. Wonderful spam.
Shoot. Oh no.
What?
I can't make a fire.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Rest in peace, sweetie.
I almost died, and then I remembered that I had the lighter.
Good girl.
I haven't seen all of the original series, but I've seen all of Next Generation. I've seen all of Voyager. I've seen all of Enterprise. I've seen a smattering of DS9. And, of course, I've seen the new movies. I didn't see the most recent one yet, I don't think. Hey, get away from me. You're going to make me go crazy.
Good.
Okay, maybe now I can chop wood and make...
How do I haunt you?
You already are.
Good.
You're making me go crazy.
Good.
Woo! You're so mean.
Woo!
Okay, now I have enough to make a fire. Where are the beefalo? Oh, they're way up there. Yeah, okay. What don't I need, really? I don't need this. I'd rather take this. And I don't need those. I'd rather take the gold nuggets. Hey, stop possessing my gold nuggets.
No.
And else don't I need? I don't need twigs. I can get more of those. I'd rather have the pickaxe. Alrighty, now we can go back to the beefalo.
I'm just driving you insane, that's all.
Yes, you really are. My little gauge is going down and down and down and down. Flowers, thank God.
Good. Wait, but I'm by the pigs, I think. Too close.
I want to make the permacamp. Oh, you know what? I should eat before I starve, eh?
Okay, Canadian Megan. Sylvan. Sorry.
Eh. It's okay. Now everybody knows my name.
Sorry.
Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna make a permanent permacamp, like, right over here. On the other side from the Beefalos. Maybe this time our game will save. Yeah, they are. I'm afraid to go near them though, because I'm afraid they might not be so friendly. Or like, if I try to do something and they're looking at it, that they'll attack me. Okay, now I can like drop everything on the ground. I don't immediately need. Yay, my insanity is going up. Never you mind, JFK. Never you mind.
What?
The revealing of the name.
Sorry, seriously.
Well, yeah. You should be. Well, that's right, I can eat these for life. They don't make me any fuller, but at least I won't be dead. I don't know, do these trees turn into monsters? I know the pine trees do.
You're asking me?
No, I'm just asking in general.
Something I don't have the answer to. I'm afraid.
Need all the wood. I need all the birch nuts. Hey! Don't steal my birch nuts, you little stupid little catcoon. I wonder if I can feed it, and if it'll be my pet.
Meow?
Meow.
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 Burn faster. No, they only give one. When you start getting farms, I know that, Oh, I need the gold. I can make a science machine. And then I can build more stuff. And then I can make farms! Yay!
Cool.
Is that loud enough for you?
Yes.
Gift. Woohoo! Collared shirt. Sure, I'll wear it now. Sure. Now I can make three boards. Well, I have those.
I'm just haunting the stuffing out of everything.
Yes, I know, dear. You are stuck as a ghost.
Hmm.
How come my sanity is not going up anymore? That's odd. Know. The board's in there for now. This up. That in there. Yay! Inventory management! What did that even do? What? What is you? No! Oh no! Oh, that was scary. These dark hands came out and got rid of my fire. Woo! We will not be streaming for much longer, only another half hour or so, but we are having fun. I don't know what the sock monkey's doing because he's off on his lonesome.
I'm just hunting the stuffing out of everything because I can't find the touchstone.
I shall try to find it for you.
Thank you.
Because I do not remember exactly where it was. And you went, you tried to go back to the arch, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I don't see it on the map. But I know we passed it several times. Yeah, I mean, I thought it was right around where the pigs were. Drop trees while I have the opportunity.
The gecko thingies, they sound like the things from Pokemon Go.
You're gonna have to be more specific, sweetie.
You know, the little tiny things you always got all the time.
The ratatas?
Pidgeys, maybe.
Oh, the birdies?
Yes.
Darn it. To chop the bigger trees, they give more wood. No, I don't want your wood. Yeah, here's the touchstone, right here. It is... Right... Okay. It is... Let me think. From the spawn, from the arch... If you follow the road south...
I'm off the map. Trying to get back on the map.
Where the birches are.
Yeah.
There's like a single pig house and the touchstone.
Got it.
I'll touch it when I'm good and ready.
Hey, Sylvan.
Yes.
So I was perusing Craigslist between calls today at work.
Yeah,
and
boy.
Apparently Green. But I was, but Greenpeace is apparently hiring for $15 an hour.
Wanna work for Greenpeace?
I don't know. Money is money, man. I don't really wanna give up my job, I just... What?
Wouldn't that require relocating?
No.
Really?
Yeah. It would just be door-to-door activism for $15 an hour. But I don't know that I.
Well, because you think the job you have now is tough, trying to help people. So you want to go and knock on people's doors and make them really annoyed with you.
Save the whales!
Win interesting prizes.
Save the whales! I don't know. I don't know. It was just interesting. And I found lots of HHRs.
Okay, I am heading back to the camp I made.
Okay, well, I'm going back to the... I'm trying to go back to the spawn... Oh! Food. Wait! I'm almost on top of the spawn point.
Okay, so head south.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing, so let me...
I don't want to die, and I want to get some of my... Canada back.
Well, I... You want some of your Canada back?
Sanity!
Sanity.
I thought you said you wanted your Canada back.
Yeah, well, you're insane.
Oh, Canada. Our home and native land. True patriot love. In all thy son's commands.
Just what everyone wanted to hear. You singing O Canada.
Da 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 da. True north, strong and free.
Oh, Canada.
You stand on guard.
What is this yellow?
I don't know. Why are you asking me? You said it's south of the spawn point, by the birches?
Yeah.
Well, at least I'm not saying Blitzy is Kali is asymmetric. Oh wait, I just did. But Blitzy's Kali is... You said Blitzy's Kali is asymmetrical.
Yes, it was, and it was driving his audience batty.
His poor Kali is asymmetrical.
Grass. And I know there's grass here.
No grass for you.
Shut up.
Never.
Always.
A roo.
Forever.
A roo!
Aw, okay. It's okay, no. You did your baby.
Really?
Yes. Whoa. Don't make me come over there and pinch your cheeks.
I'll do that for you. Oh, guess what? I have a wireless headset.
Oh, God.
No! You're making echo!
Good.
Good.
Get back over there.
Oop, bump the mic.
Sorry.
Not sorry.
Not sorry. Oh shiz, it's dark.
Oh shiznit?
No, I said oh shiz.
Heard something. Went thunk. I make more boards.
Boards for days.
Oh, directional signs.
Okay, Marge Simpson.
I really hope these birches don't turn into monsters like the pines do.
Fuck. Alright, touchstone. Where are you, touchstone?
Want me to go wait there?
No, I'm by... You said it was south of the spawn point.
Way south. In the birches.
Okay, I'm in route.
I need you, and 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 I need... Oh. You. No, pick up the log. Thank you.
need for sticks a farm anyway.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but whips and
sticks
chains.
Sticks and stones?
What?
Sticks and stones, not sticks and stones.
I said sticks and stones.
You don't like your tease?
Shut up.
You want me to tease said, you?
You already do. Sticks
yeah,
and
well,
stones.
Yeah, well, keep that wood to yourself.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but whips and chains excite me.
Oh, God. Never say that again, ever.
Woof.
Oh, boy.
What?
What am I gonna do with you?
Good things, I hope. Where's the thing? No, I'm looking. I just threw.
You might have to go a little bit to the west. If you find the place with the marble trees.
Oh, yeah, the marble
then
trees. That's
then
true.
You need to go straight east. I'm sorry, west. Straight west.
Okay, headed that way.
I am picking all the grasses.
Good. I am hunting all the grasses.
Run, bunnies. I never actually managed to attack one of these guys. It's easier to just run around and pick berries and things. Rather than capture the rabbits, that which I then have to murder and they make a horrendous noise. No, it's more like
kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit.
I forgot how big this place is.
Bigger than Texas? Everything's bigger in Texas. Kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit.
I'm so glad I got my computer chair for my mom. It's so comfy.
Yes, I'm glad you got it from your Shama Cat as well.
Trishette!
Wait. Never. Ma Tweety.
Oh. Okay, so there's a thing that's it's a marble pillar and a marble tree, and there's like a rhino thingy.
Yeah.
It's east of that.
Yeah, I'm looking for that. And I am way off the map. Lovely.
Come here, spider. I attack you. Thank you. Now I can build a bird trap. If I wanted to. Nope. Nope. What do I need for healing salve?
Healers.
Oh, I need ashes and a spider gland. Interesting.
You need healers, which you always complain about in the other game.
Yes, I like playing Lucio.
You're always like, where are my healers?
And more like, I can't heal you if you scatter.
Where are my healers? Where are my teammates? Whereas when I play games, I'm saying things I probably shouldn't be saying. In chat, because we're trying to keep it PG-13.
Green cap. Boring. Wow, there's a bunch of green mushrooms here.
Yum.
And I need to find my way back to camp. The heck am I? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. I hear the siren call of the wolves. Wait, what did I do to get all... Oh, the spider. I attacked the spider.
Good going.
Yep, I deserve that.
Way to go, Idaho.
Yeah, well, if I die, and the touchstone isn't for bringing us back to life, then we're gonna have to start over again, but that will probably be the end of the stream at that point.
Yep.
No, go away!
So, Silverfriend, do you think you want to do streams on Wednesday nights? Together streams on Wednesday nights, or...?
Why specifically Wednesday?
I don't know.
We're just curious.
I don't know, I mean, don't you have a schedule?
Try sure. Not really, not yet.
Okay. Wait, wait, no. Doggone it, that was me earlier today when I was looking in your... for that, that thing. That,
I'm so gonna die.
Thing.
Those wolves are gonna come and get me. Any minute now.
They're gonna yeast on yummy Silverfriend. Wolves are like,
and I'm gonna have to run away. Take one of those for when I have to run away. I can hear them. Oh no, here they come. Oh god. Oh, and one hit and I'm dead. Well, I guess that's the end of that.
Okay.
Well, have a good night, JFK, and whoever else is watching. Take it easy. And remember to smile.
Remember to smile.
You say your own goodbye.
Woof. Take care, guys.